Hey everyone, and welcome back to another video on the channel. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to install Windows Movie Maker in Windows 11. Let's get into the video. So, the first thing you need to do is click the link in the description below to download the Windows Live Essentials 2012. So, after you've downloaded it, double-click on the file to run it, and click Yes on the User Account Control pop-up. We'll get a pop-up saying that .NET Framework 3.5, .NET Framework 2.0, and 3.0 need to be installed. Click Download and Install this feature. It'll say searching for required files. This shouldn't take too long. Downloading required files. If it does take a while, you need to have patience, but you shouldn't need to wait too long. And there we go. We've successfully installed .NET Framework 3.5, which includes .NET Framework 2.0 and 3.0. Now you can click Close. And it'll say we need to restart a computer. So I'll do that real quick. All right, so now we've restarted a computer. We need to run the setup again. So double click on the file. Click yes on the user account control pop-up. And you'll see Windows Essentials 2012 loads up without the .NET Framework pop-up. So we're gonna choose the programs you want to install. And we're not gonna choose install all of Windows Essentials recommended. So we're gonna click that. And we're going to uncheck Mail, Writer, Messenger, but we're going to keep Windows Movie Maker. It also includes Windows Photo Gallery. So click Install, and it will say Installing Windows Essentials 2012. There we go. It says that Windows Essentials has been installed, and now we can click Close. So now what we can do is go to the search and type Windows Movie Maker. And you can see it's been added. So you can just click it or hit enter. Wait a few seconds. And there we go. We need to accept the license agreement upon first setup and click accept. And there we go. We've successfully installed Windows Movie Maker. So thanks for watching this video. I hope it helped you out. If it did, please make sure to subscribe to the channel, like our videos, and comment down below what you thought in this video. Thanks for watching and hope you have a great day.